video today, and as you guys can see, my hair is different. I have like in a little scarf or whatever. And also, you guys can see by the thumbnail, this is going to be a kind of unique, kind of different video. And now I'll be transforming into Amara La Negra, and I'm gonna put her a little picture right here to show you guys who don't know who she is to see, you know, what she looks like. And some of you have probably seen her on the Explore page, maybe if you don't follow her, or on TV. She was on Love & Hip Hop Miami as well. But I just thought this would be the great makeup tutorial to do because, you know, we're both beautiful, chocolate, dark skin girls with a lot of hair. So be sure, if you are new to my channel, welcome. Hi. Be sure to read the little note I have down in the description box for everyone to read, and make sure you subscribe, like, comment, share to this video, and also follow me on my social media that is linked down in the description box as well. And yes, so we're gonna get into this video. So first we're gonna start with the eyebrows, and for my eyebrows I'll be using the NYX Tame & Frame Brow Pomade, and I'll also be using the NYX brow pencil as well to outline my eyebrows. I'll be going in with my e.l.f. Poreless Face Primer, and this is a really good primer for people who have very oily skin. And all you gotta do is just take like a little dot on your finger and just apply it wherever you get oily at. And in my case, I get oily everywhere. So, I'm just gonna apply that like that. Spread it out. Hey girl, bring it back, 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 back. So for my first shade, I'll be going in with my Maybelline Nudes palette, and I'll be using this dark shade right here. Next, I'll be going in with this black shade right here to give off like a smoky look. Next, I'll be cutting my crease in a winged eye way, and I'll be going like this way instead of like just the oval. I'll be taking it farther out. I'll be going back into my palette, and I'll be using this light shimmery shade right here. Next, I'll Next, I'll be taking my black eyeliner from e.l.f. and I'll be using this to do a winged eyeliner. Now I'm going to start with my face, and for my face, for a start, I'm going to use this color corrector. I'm going to apply this on all of the dark areas and dark spots on my face. Feeling it lately. You say you're lucky, let me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Come in at 6 in the morning. Where you been? Where you been? Who is that texting your phone? Just a friend, just a friend. Okay. How would you like it if I do the things you do? What you want to do? Now I'll be going in with my foundations. And for my foundations, I'll be using the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation. And I'll be using 375 and 368. Now I'll be going in with my LA Girl Pro Concealer, and this is in the shade Beautiful Bronze. Feeling it lately. You say you're lucky, let me fly, but can't keep me from looking so crazy. Come in at 6 in the morning. Where you been? Where you been? Who is that texting your phone? Just a friend, just a friend. Okay. How would you like it if I do the things you do? What you want to not disturb and entertain me, dude? How would you like it if I do the things you do? What you want to not disturb and... Hey, girl, bring it back. How would you like it? Now to set my concealer, I'll be going with my LA Girl Pro Powder in the shade Banana Yellow. Now for my contour, I'll be doing a very sharp contour like her face, and I'll be going in with my True Complexion Black Radiance Contour Palette from medium to dark. And
Level up.
Level up.
You can talk all you want.
Level up.
Level up. See me as a prey.
Level up.
Empire. Level up.
And I can have it all.
Beat it up like.
Level up.
Now that I'm done with this video, I hope you guys like the finished look, and I hope you guys like my dress as well, and I hope you guys like my little mini afro, because I'm digging it right now, like, for real. Like, I love my little afro. But okay, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel, and also be sure to follow me on my social media that is linked all down in the description box as well. Be sure to share this video, as I say again, keep sharing it. Guess get me to 300 subscribers on YouTube and many more to come in the future. And thank you. Bye.